has always fielded a strong tumbling team in both men and women's events. But the star this year was 14-year-old Jill Hollenbeek from Rockford, Illinois.
At 4'9", Jill looks much younger than her age. She is the American champion. Here she comes on her 5-skill pass. Very good. A double twisting back somersault on the end of that pass. And she still has the energy to run back to her coach, Lori Davidson of Rockford. Plenty of difficulty, and indeed, Jill Hollenbeek did win the world championship. The American champion is now the world champion. She was followed by Christy Lehman from the United States. Stacy Hansen was third. Angie Whiting fourth for a 4-girl sweep of tumbling.